introduction to the Whiskey Blank.
What's up? They call me Steakhouse. You might have heard the name. Maybe you see me chomping sandwiches or driving in your lane. I'm hoping to build upon the dawning of a collective consciousness. So, you're hoping to help the struggle with us, cause nothing's stopping us.
Oh, hello, my name is Sloppy Joe. I play the fiddle and I'm good at what I love. So my life is pretty simple, but you probably see me in the back of the class looking distracted, doodling and scratching my ass.
Yo, it's cracking a funny biz, and you know I like to fuck a lot. You probably see me on the street corner bucking shots. Probably not. I'd rather free flow till dawn. Let it be known it's on. Drinking whiskey, making songs.
We need just one good reason intact to seize the day. And the guidance of the words of the wise to lead the way. From neighbor to smooth sailing,
sunny skies.
Making dreams in the notion that we're making a difference within a different means.
And considering my life, one thing rings true. I gotta seize the moment in about whatever I do. Cause missed opportunities often end in regret. And these are days of my life that I won't ever forget.
Hands gripped to the skies and the heavens, I'm alive. In my presence, always trying to grip the pen of a dog and never complete. The sentence trying to compete with vengeance in my daily life. I hate the sight of people not seizing the day. This is crucial,
truthful,
beautiful,
inspiring,
musical, and suitable for humans of a higher breed
who exceed the averages regardless of their race and creed. Taking heed to the things of which we are in dire need.
So I'm trying to be an example of the fact that it pays to try. For beta champs and whip the snappers at a waste of time. So if the matters make the effort that you want to make it better than the older notions tell you dominate. You gotta take advantage and just seize the moment. You gotta do your best to defend each opponent. If you don't, then you're stranded waiting for a second try. I won't have no more of this. Pass me by.
I'll pour my heart and soul into hip-hop. You gotta take advantage and just seize the moment. You gotta do your best to defeat each opponent. If you don't, then you're stranded waiting for a second try. I won't have no more of this passing me by. So I actively try to keep this rapping alive. When the show is over, I'll be slapping some fives. Throw my hat to the sky, cause I have to be live to keep the music cruising with the happening vibes.
Cause I live for perfection in the path that it proceeds. I give the directions, but I'm mapping them as we speak. So raise the bar, raise the roof, raise an eyebrow. Raise the gosh darn awareness that we gotta try now.
Time out.
Just for a second, let me intervene and blow these sally pants,
scallywags and smithereens.
You're missing chances, then you're busy building guillotines. So up your consciousness and learn to read the in-betweens.
And if it seems like your life is lacking inspiration,
we recommend that you recognize the temptations
and never let them hold you back from what could be your lifelong happiness instead of a rut.
So I just keep reaching, I won't stop believing, cause I know that a day will come. You see, I just keep reaching, I won't stop believing, cause I know that a day will come. No, I can't stop reaching, I can't stop believing, cause I know that it feels so right. No, I can't stop reaching, I can't stop believing, cause I know that a day's in sight. You gotta take advantage and just seize the moment. You gotta do your best to defeat each opponent. If you don't, then you're strained away for a second try. I won't have no more of this passing me by.
A little Buena Vista social club up in the deck. And I could liken this feeling to the wonderful sex. Y'all are having fun with words when you're loving my text. But the muscles I flex are nothing like pecs. They be the type of brain muscles mother office neglect. When they so concerned and coming correct, they forget. They truly rockin' never giving people what.